Clarissa, to say that spending life with you is more than I deserve is an understatement. You have been there for me through every moment, never wavering, and always on my side. I promise to always be there for you in those same ways that you are there for me. I will be your rock that the waves of life can crash against. I will be the shoulder you can cry on when life's burdens are too heavy. I will be there when it feels like no one else is around. I will be your strength when you feel weak. I will be your hope when life feels hopeless. You are all these things and more to me in every day. I promise that my goal in life will always be to make your life as close to perfect as possible. I will always work towards your happiness, your goals, or my goals. Your joy is my joy. Life has a way of bringing two people together at the perfect time. This is just a part of our story together that will span over the rest of our lives. As you breathe, I breathe. As you live, I live. As you cry, I cry. And at the end of this adventure, we end together. Because life without you is not a life for me. This is the oath that I give to you today, tomorrow, and forever. Wherever you go, I go too.
Soulmate, my very best friend, and
crying, what the fuck?
From the moment we met, I knew you were my person. I knew you were it from our first day in Cookeville, instantly wanting more time with you and watching the clock tick by, getting later and later. Even after the awkward life music at 37-seater, walking in the opposite direction of the car in the rain and ending the night being the only people left in the bar. I vow to embrace you tighter on your darkest days, but to hold you close to me every day after. I vow to pour into you, pour into our cup as much as I pour into my own, and to never drown our love of the consistency it needs to keep growing. I vow to be your safe place to run when you need protection. Sorry. And your place of comfort when you need a quiet reflection. I vow to always remind you of your potential because you have shown me more than you can see. I vow to never judge you and to always allow you to express yourself in the best way you choose. I promise to be your calm after every storm because our love will always stand the rain. I vow to love you to my core shamelessly because you are deserving every bit of it, especially when you deal with me snoozing 5 different alarms almost daily. I'm so grateful for the life we've made so far together. I love you to the moon and back, Chance Marshall, and I'm so proud to be your bride. I love you. So much.
The Christmas lights up till January. This is our place, we make the rules. And there's a dazzling haze, a mysterious way about you, dear.
Chance, I'm really happy with you. You've really grown to be a good man, and that's a father's dream and a mom's dream, is to be able to raise our kids to have the same principles and the goals in life that we set, that we want to be happy and have somebody and share it with. And so I'm sure glad that you found somebody that you can share the rest of your life with and just, you know, be happy together and experience things in life that you can't do alone, that you have to have somebody with you. And if any advice I can give you is just to be strong together as one, because together you united are strong, and separated you're not strong. So just if you ever go to bed mad at each other, to love each other with all your hearts, and there's nothing in this life that you can't accomplish if you do it together. So I just wish you the best and the love that we come for you both, and we're just glad to be here and share it with you.
I've loved you 3 summers now, honey, but I want them all. Can I go where you go? Can we always be?
Marissa is the most loving, caring person, wears her heart on the sleeve, doesn't like to show it all the time. She gave up a lot when she helped me raise my boys. And she was like a second mother to them. And, you know, she picked up so much and gave up a lot growing up because, you know, we were taking care of the boys all the time, you know? And it was just us four. And so all I wanted her, I didn't care how much money she made or whatever she wanted. And she wanted to be a wildlife biologist, which I thought, help me, Lord, you know, why? So Chance is such a wonderful man. And, you know, I think he's getting a wonderful young woman. And I just want them to be, you know, happy, whatever that may mean. You're going to trip. You may do these weird things and go off and have this idea. And I'll say, okay, you know. You know, so, but I just wish you happiness. That's all I would like you to have, is happiness.